"Hey guys, so you got an error compiling a movie in Premiere Pro. Now the error message shows accelerated renderer error, unable to produce frame. Now in this video, I will cover two ways to solve this. The first way is to use a Mercury Playback Engine software only.
In Premiere Pro, click File, head over to Project Settings, General, under Renderer, select Mercury Playback Engine software only and click OK. And that should solve your problem.
And the second is to zone in on the around timecode and either redo the segment or simply copy that out into a new project. Now for the most part, I recommend using the first solution. However, do note that by using this, it will take a longer time to export. Do let me know in the comment section below which of the above solutions worked for you. If you have any further questions, please let me know.